Let's see, I think I'm wearing. Okay, I'm well caffeinated, so. Okay, I'm doing alchemy. Let's make sure that I'm wearing the gear. I think I picked it up already, but. Looks like it. 20%. This ring isn't very good. 12. Need to have 420s. So we got 4 pieces. 12. 6. This is terrible. So. Let's see if I can make an enchanting potion. Maybe I have one. Fuck. Well, I need barter. I can make one. That should help. I should be able to. Let's see, at least. What the fuck? I don't want to quit yet. Oh, let's go for this. Before I make potions that I'll need, I'll make one that I can sell. Maybe I'll get to 77. Oh, it's only. I don't have any ingredients, really. Yeah, I don't have anything. Paralysis, if I can make. It's healing, though. Got all the stuff on. I may as well get rid of that hemp stool. Invisibility. I'm just gonna make what I can for money. I still want to get to $20,000. Well, I need this. I could improve all of my armor that I already have. I'm gonna do that one. I still haven't done blacksmithing yet. What can I do with that? Oh, it's here too, so. A little bit more. Fear. I don't need either of these ingredients. Duh. Damage magicka, ravage health, but eh. I'll take it. 96. Marksman, I think, is expensive, and I don't need either of these. Is this one even worth it? Yeah, 2. Huh. While I'm up at Dragon's Reach, I could try to steal those keys. I'm not gonna. Yeah. What am I gonna use those for? There's so much lavender. I don't have that many reds, and I need red. I think that's the best use for it. Sell that. All those Nern roots. $51. I can use those more often if I have more of them. I think this is about all that I want to do. My block. 303, shit. Okay, so I'm gonna put everything away. Which one was 20? The helmet? That's the only one I'm going to put back in there. I didn't know I was using this. Cal, you know what? Still run too. Not going there yet. I've got that new perk, so I don't know if I can improve everything better, or I got to 60 now. About 5. I don't know how many of any things I have. £10, damn. While I'm doing this, I can wear... Oh shit. What's my gear? Necklace. 13. There's 3 13s in there. But I have to wear... Dwarven, so I need dwarven. Leather. That stuff. Quicksilver or moonstone? Leather, probably 4. I just don't know. It might be this, it might be moonstone. Let's take 3 of each. I don't have any steel. I think I can still make it though. Just not sure there. Probably had something I could drop like that dragon bone, but while I'm out here, I want to sell that. It's just making it take longer to load. Probably. This is what I need to change in a second. I want to get over to this thing first. And I've also got to take that potion. Shit.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith. Yorland Greyman.
I need Orcish. Orch Alchem.
Man's steel is legendary.
My steel's legendary.
All I
too.
Ask is a fair chance. Have you met my father? The
Do
finest
you have
weapons
Orch
in armor.
Freaking A4 of them.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. I help my father in more ways than people realize.
How long do I have that for? Do I still have it? Nope, it's gone. I hope I got the benefit of it from here.
You think all the counsel my father provides the Jarl is his alone? Huh. Let's just say I advise the advisor. And
okay, let's
yes?
sell whatever I can.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
What are those fucking things for? I've never figured it out. Save those. Sell them to a different person. Keep that one because I didn't use one right now and I'm not wearing whatever the thing is. It's a silver necklace. I need to make one and name it so I can find it. What was I gonna do? Where is it?
Next time. Out with it. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
570, so I need to buy something. Nothing. I mean, I can buy this, but... don't I need some of this? Not that many. That. I don't want this yet. I need that. Could have enchanted that, but whatever. That only weighs 4 pounds. Oh, I could buy this. Oh, I have two of them. Give one to Lydia, I guess. Give her that, too. That junk. Fuck this thing too. $110, I guess it's one. That's pretty close.
I'll take my leave then.
How many arrows do I have? Are there glass? 106, that's not enough.
Hello, Maya. Bows and arrows for the mighty huntsman.
Get that for Lydia. Shit. One's close enough.
Thank you very much for your business.
You know, I don't know if I can take this barter potion at one of these two and make it to the other
one. What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you. No. Even if you are my
own. I'll go here first because I'm pretty much going to buy everything she has. And I'm not going to stick around.
Got something for just about everybody in here.
What can I sell really quick to her? Probably those. Oh, there we go. All right.
Rather, so you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Fuck it.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Take a good look around, I'm sure. Everything's for trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
I don't know if it's still in effect, but I got here as quick as I could. So, nothing there, so it's just potions. Gonna have to spend some money. I don't need all these. What does he have? What can I get rid of here? That looks good.
Do come back.
Now, I need about whatever what was $90 from her.
Trouble?
I'll have all her money.
Let me know.
Also, I want to look at.